My first year teaching, of course, we did have the bomb threats.
A lot of fear, especially around the FLQ, because of, you know, the threat of violence.
But I could no longer walk to school because mailboxes were blowing up.
Par l'argent, puis des votes ethniques.